It's such a perfect spot for a bobcat. All these little trails leading out to this grassy area where she's been sunning herself, and this retention pond probably usually has water in it. It's just been kind of dry lately.